What's going on, everybody? And welcome back to a brand new episode of Maximus the Fourth. Today, I'm at my local Burger King in Grants Pass, Oregon. And today, I got some goodies that I'm gonna eat. What I have are four bacon cheeseburgers and two value menu sized fries. Now, for those of you that watched me in my last video when I ate the foot-long Philly cheesesteak from Subway, you might remember that I had two Mountain Dew Flamin' Hots. One was the original, the other was the citrus lime. And today, in this video, I'm going to be washing down all this food with the original. For those of you that don't know anything about this, and it might be your first time watching, this was available in 2021 in September or August, somewhere around there. And it was available on Mountain Dew's website, but it sold out in just 1 hour. So needless to say, this one is rare. Let's get ready to eat here. Ooh, it's been so long since I've had some Burger King fries. I'm excited. Let's get ourselves a thumbnail, shall we? Here we go. Let's do this. Best part right here, opening up the soda. Gotta love that Mountain Dew Flamin' Hot. It is one of my favorite sodas of all time. Let's quit talking, let's start eating. Here we go. Okay, they are double cheeseburgers, not bacon cheeseburgers. Let's look at one of these bad boys. Got pickles. Ketchup, mustard, cheese. Look at that cheese. And then just a plain bun. Here we go. The thing I love about Burger King is that their burgers, I think they're made on a charred grill, I think they're grilled, not fried. So delicious. Thank you. comes burger number two. Cheese paper, baby. Hope you guys are having a fantastic Thursday. And I appreciate all my fans that continue to tune in. Thank you so much. Good old lunch break. Nothing like it. Halfway there. Shout out to my beautiful, lovely wife, who are at home washing. I love you, baby girl, so much. And to my son, I love you, little boy. Gosh, I think it's probably been like I don't know. Maybe 1 or 2 years since I've had Burger King. Maybe 5 or 6, but I just can't remember, honestly. I believe these burgers have 400 calories a piece. And then the French fries, 230 calories a piece. So I think the total calorie count is just a little over 2,000 calories. Not a crazy amount of food, but you know. So good. Get a nice look at this can, you guys. Mountain Dew, Flamin' Hot. Caution, Flamin' Hot taste. It's been a good day so far of work. Been tearing it up a pick. You talk about working up a sweat when you're trying to strip those super stubborn roots. The weeds that have tons of roots that are thick. Oh man. Alright guys, let's finish up these fries and call it good. It's a little spicy. It just made me cough. So good, though. All right, you guys, that's it. 4 double cheeseburgers and 2 value fries from Burger King. Done. That is the YouTube Burger King experience. Thank you all for watching. And I will see you on the next one.